The Welding and Fabrication program prepares students for careers in the high demand area of welding and fabrication, including as a welder, fabricator, iron worker, engineer, or research and developer. Students are developing a set of specialties that are in demand around the country. Students can prepare for careers out of high school that often pay very well. Students practice their skills daily in a top-notch welding lab and often work on projects for the community or real-world clients. After completing the welding and fabrication program, students have gone on to work at Auto Tool, Lincoln Electric, and Honda Manufacturing, or they've continued their training at the Hobart Institute, Columbus State, and through apprenticeships.